Welcome dear viewers. In this video, I will show you how to download Windows 11 official version from the Microsoft website. If this is the first time you watching my channel, subscribe and activate the notification bell to be notified when videos published. Now let's start. Open your internet browser and search for Windows 11 download. Or search for Windows 11 Media Creator Tools from Microsoft. I will copy and paste it in the description box below. As you see, there are three ways to download Windows 11. The first way, you will use it when you upgrade through the internet directly. The second way, used when you download Windows 11 directly to a USB flash drive or DVD. And the third way for downloading the ISO file, and store it in your computer, to make a bootable image to DVD or USB yourself. I will use the third way. Select Windows 11. Click Download. Select Language. Confirm. Click 64-bit download. The download started and will take some time. While the download is complete, I will show you the second way quick steps. Click download now. Now the media creation tool exe file download, run it, and complete steps to make a USB bootable or DVD. The download was completed, and now we have Windows 11 ISO file. Now plug in an empty USB flash drive. Note that the USB flash drive capacity at least 8 gigabit. I will make a USB bootable Windows 11 by using the Rufus application. The download link in the description box below. Congratulations! Now you have a Windows 11 bootable USB flash drive. You can use it in fresh installation for Windows 11. Next videos I will show you the installation process of Windows 11. Don't forget to share, subscribe, like, and turn on the notification bell. Thanks for watching.